Hey, we're back, Chris Garlock and Michael Redmond. Michael, how you doing?
Hi, Chris.
So, not much happening in Go World lately. It's a big fat zero as far as stuff goes, right?
Okay. Yeah, well, we had this big shock when Zero came into the picture. We were sort of expecting DeepMind to make some kind of an announcement, but 80 games, that was a big present, you might say.
Oh, yeah.
So the paper itself that was in the Nature magazine was a bit technically difficult for me to understand.
Man, I tell you.
Yeah, probably an understatement. And so, yeah, people will have to be helping us with some of the technical aspects, probably. But of course, I looked at the games, and there were four game sets. There were was a game set with the Lee Sedol version playing against Zero, and the Master version playing against Zero. And then there's a 20 block and a 40 block version of this Zero version. And so there were two game sets of the training runs where they made these two versions. So my understanding is the 40 block is the stronger one, and that was the one that played Master.
Right.
And so from this point on, I'm going to be looking at the set of games where Master plays Zero, mainly because Master is such a popular version of AlphaGo. When Master came on the scene at the end of 2016 and played 60 games against top pros, winning them all, it was playing like big Simaris and the shoulder hits, and emphasizing the center of the board a little bit more than human players do. And all of this stuff is tactics that people sort of wanted to play before, but most players were a bit afraid of them because they were that way of playing is weakened territory. And so even players who like to play that style were having trouble making it work. And so Master showed us some ways to actually use that and some successful stories to attach to that way of playing. And it's still having an effect on how professionals play. Like, still top professionals are playing that style now. And so it's sort of being established as a part of our professional knowledge, you might say. And so it's going to be really interesting to see Master playing against a stronger version of AlphaGo and trying the same tactics. Yes. So that's why I want to start with that. I will be doing a study of, I will be doing a study of the openings, because the openings, there's a couple of openings that will be happening again and again in this series.
So we'll start out with that. That'll be our next video. We're going to be sort of getting a video about openings. Then we're going to take a look at least one of the zero games, and then we'll just sort of go from there. You may pop back and pick up another master game, or a master zero game. Sort of see how your interests take you, and we'll also be tracking people's comments and responses. So be sure to let us know. So
Yes.
it's going to
The what
be.
I'm calling the cutscene version. Yes, the
Good,
self-play games. The self-play games are really interesting, so I'll be going back to them too. Yes.
Okay. Well, I knew we had a bunch of games to go in the Master Series, and now we've just got we've got a whole Christmas came a little bit early this year, but no complaints. All right. Well, I got to tell you, I'm really looking forward to it. I know everybody out there is as well, so stay tuned, and thank you as always, Michael.
Thank you.
See you guys soon.